Tonight's Budweiser man of the match, Eduardo Vargas from Chile.